Dr. Maria de Los Angeles Alvarino Gonzalez. Spanish-American professor and marine research biologist Dr. Maria de Los Angeles Alvarino Gonzalez is widely regarded as one of the most important Spanish scientists of all time. Maria de Los Angeles Alvarino Gonzalez was born on the 3rd of October 1916 in Cervantes, a small coastal town in northern Spain's Galician coast. Angel Salvenio's love of natural history began with her father's library and deepened as she pursued coastline oceanography research. Although the Spanish Institute of Oceanography only accepted men at the time, Angela Salvarino's university work impressed the organization that they appointed her as a marine biologist in 1952. At the Spanish Institute of Oceanography Vigo Oceanographic Center, she began her pioneering research on zooplankton, tiny organisms that serve as the foundation of the oceanic food chain, and identified some species to be the best indicators of ocean life. In 1953, the British Council awarded her a fellowship that resulted in her becoming the first woman to work as a scientist aboard a British research vessel. Following several expeditions, she furthered her studies in the US, where she retired as one of the world's most prestigious marine biologists in 1987. In addition to Angela Salvarino's rigorous research, including the discovery of 22 new species of zooplankton and the publication of over 100 scientific papers, she held professorships in Brazil, the US, and Mexico. Today, Angelo Salvarino is the only Spanish scientist of 1,000 in the Encyclopedia of World Scientists and a modern research vessel in Spanish Institute of Oceanography fleet bears her name.